6 a.m. day after Christmas, thrifty clothes on in the dark. The smell of cold comes to his freezer. Rolling sleeping, I am. Up the stairs to her apartment, she's lying up on the couch. Her mom and dad went down to Charlotte. At 7:30, I pace around the parking lot. Now I'll down to buy the flowers and sell some gifts that I've got. I'm